So the acceleration point is going to be different. Resets are so critical now in the series. What have they told you in terms of data that's coming your way so you can sort of understand that you can play with the track? Yeah, certainly we had to make some decisions on our gear accuracy and the start and the restart zone and what all that looks like. So we've done some simulation on that and kind of understand it and get a pit road configuration quite a bit different there in relationship to the track also. So we've got a vague understanding of what's going on, and I'm sure we'll do quite a bit of reconnaissance work when we get there to get more information so we can have the right picture for some.
You think of racing that track, where has the 9